Cromelecos almendras.
History. The construction of these structures date back to 3000 before Christ, or to as early as 4000 before Christ, and only rediscovered in 1966 by
Henrique Leonor Pina,
who was proceeding in field work associated with the geological charts of the country. The excavation of the site unearthed a series of both megalithic and neolithic construction phases. The relative chronology of the Cromlech and Mahers is extremely complex and covers a period from the Chalcolithic to Iron Age. It is believed that the monument had a religious ceremonial purpose or functioned as a primitive astronomical observatory.